Well, what's the biggest check you guys have ever received at one time? Like, biggest check ever.
And you know we can't disclose that information.
What the?
Brad's like, okay.
Brad's like...
My accountant's like,
people just clocking that information.
Yeah.
But obviously you remember because it's like, wow, you're holding that check in your hand.
Mm-hmm. I did a Coors Light commercial once, and I got paid $45,000 for that Coors Light commercial.
What?
Yeah, man. I paid off the rest of my mom's house with that check.
Nice. Wow.
This conversation is definitely out of my tax bracket.
Not to be a story topper, but I just got a check from the insurance company because my house burned down for $3 million.
Oh! Whoa. Frank is rich!
Ramen for everybody.